shit post, man.
Son of a bitch.
Killed.
Bravo, Pilgrim.
The Greenwood family. Any time of day, we thank you.
Pilgrim, where's everyone else?
They were attacked. Where are the crystals?
Over there. Radio Sophie, fast.
Sophie, I have Carl. He's okay. What about you guys? Sophie?
You have to help the Maiden.
Where's Jack and Joe?
They fled the campus. I can't believe I let them fool me like that.
Haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade.
Finally, someone showed those fuckers their place.
Promise to help Sophie. Besides, that's the only way to get to the truth.
Okay. I'll be in touch.
Sophie? Sophie, report in. Sophie! What the hell is going on? Report in!
Give it up! Let me talk to Sophie!
but...
Where'd you come from?
I've got a sixth sense, kid. I knew you were gonna get in trouble. Barney wanted to kill you. Means he has something to hide. Something about Lucas, or worse.
What do you mean?
The murder of the commander. Now the takeover of the water tower. That's no coincidence, Aiden. Barney has long been looking to get out from behind his sister's shadow and rid Villador of the peacekeepers himself.
I'll try to find him.
Be careful. I'll go warn Aitor. Let's keep in touch.
Barney? Come out! Come on, man! I will find you!
Because we can help each other. Who killed Lucas?
He thinks we...
If it's not you, who could... Ada promised me passage to the center. That's... Fine. What's the plan?
Jack and Joe escaped. We have a chance to take...
Aiden, what's the status?
It looks like the bandits fled the water tower. It's unoccupied. Sophie says once I help them get the water back, she'll show me another passage to the central loop.
Sounds good. She grew up here. She knows every inch of this place. Better than most taxi drivers. But watch out for Joe, Aiden. The guy's a clown, but he's dangerous. Doubt he'd just run off like that.
That's taller than I thought. Sophie, Jack and Joe are in the tower. They're gonna blow it up.
Dear God. If they do, we will have no water source. Come on, Aiden. The tower is mined. Try to disarm the charges.
Okay.
kill us. We won't be here alive. Give me the detonator, Jack. No. We were supposed to take tribute. Just collect money. Jack, give it back. They'll get what they deserve. They will die. Jack, I'm warning you.
Got it. And the water is safe. After all,
we can negotiate.
Don't fuck around, Jack.
So what now, Aiden? Smart guy. Who gets control of the water?
Thank you. Horseshoe is the oldest part of the city, with some buildings dating back to the 15th century. Its name comes from the shape of the walls that bordered it in the 17th century. The district is also home to the Water Tower, formerly the Bell Tower, built out of a military outpost. Its small winding streets bear odd names whose origins have faded with history. It's the home of the last craftsmen's workshops and antique stores, the spirit of a bygone era. The greatest poets sought inspiration in Horseshoe.
Hakon.
Hey then, where the fuck are you?
Barney knew Lucas was trying to capture him. Jack and Joe warned him. He could have avoided the trap, but he went into it anyway. That's when Lucas was killed.
Maybe we should check out Barney's hideout at the Hotel Tango. I'll make sure the place is safe. You can go search Barney's stuff. The coast is clear now.
What the hell is going on in the central loop since PK's restricted access? Some say the Renegades are about to attack.
Please don't hurt me! I get out!
And her men near the water tower. So the place should be empty now. But I don't know when they'll be back.
This is a pigsty. That ain't no proof. Here's...
Aiden! Turn your back! Gotcha, asshole!
Then where did this piece of skin come from, Sophie?
Could have been planted to set us up. Ever think of that?
Who would do that? Doesn't matter. This is between you and Ader now.
Wait! Please.
It's not...
Thank you.
same. Well, you look happy.
Oh! What is happiness if not a disease?
Okay.
Aiden, this is Sophie. Come to the bazaar. We're having a powwow.
You ready to get me to the center?
I'll tell you everything when you get here. Hurry up.